Is this all you wanna do in your whole life? A 9-to-5 job sitting on that chair staring at and hitting the keyboard of your laptop? Are these all the skill sets that you have? Have you acquired any other skills to make your life beautiful? People ask me every day. 9-to-5 covers just 8 hours of my day and rest 16 hours are on my hand to acquire those skills. I have a dream to be an actor, a theater actor, a film actor, on stage, on screen, everywhere. I return back to my home and start hustling in my room. Hours and hours I practice to get into the head of the character. I try to understand what the character might have been thinking. Of course, it's not easy, but it's fun. Life feels amazing when I'm in that zone, simply learning and acting. Waking up early in the morning so that I'll have more time to learn. Enjoying every moment as I'm learning these skills for life. I learn from books, from the internet, from every observations that I do in the street. Hoping that one day my life will take a turn far away from my normal life, leaving my dreams and finding my happiness. It is only possible by learning the skills, practicing, implementing and repeating it again and again. You have a dream, acquire the skills and feel the beauty of life. What's your motivation, huh?